the rise of drones in construction. So today I want to explain everyone watching this video how construction industry specifically is embracing this revolution of drone technology. I'll give a brief overview of the benefits and real-world applications of drones in construction, and then how implementing drone technology can prove a good return on investment for your company or projects. In the end, I want to share a few roadblocks that a company might face while implementing drones on their site. Now, before we move ahead, I'd really appreciate if you like the video and subscribe to this channel. It will help the channel reach wider audience. Now, let's talk about the benefits of drones in construction. The first and most obvious benefits of drones in construction industry is the ability to obtain precise visual data of a site faster and cheaper than with any other techniques or manned aircrafts. However, that's only one of the many benefits. Drones can help a project team to receive remote access to current status of the site. By having somebody on site flying the drone, you can see the progress of projects directly on your computer. This will save you a lot of travel time and huge transportation cost. And third and most important benefit of drone is it can help us improve project safety by large extent. Being able to monitor and inspect hard to reach places or areas in the middle of machineries without having to actually enter them obviously reduces workers' exposure to accidents. But the greatest improvements in safety can be found in inspection and maintenance work. Instead of climbing electric poles or walking along busy highways, workers can fly a drone and inspect images without putting themselves at risk. The data collected by drones is so versatile that it can be used throughout the entire construction lifecycle. In the bidding and pre-planning phase, even before the launch of any construction projects, an aerial survey of the site is required to get a good understanding of the environment in which the project is supposed to take place. The very same images collected by drones can then be used as a part of the planning process, providing the foundation for the work of others. With drone images and 3D models, you can overlay projects like a building or a highway onto their environment to get a clear sense of how a project might look. You can assess how a new project will impact the area from both a practical and an aesthetic point of view. And while drone offers multiple applications in the planning phase, the greatest value of drone use might come when projects enter the construction phase. Like for earthworks, with the use of drone, you can scan the area or a pile of excavated earthwork and create a 3D model. Then with the software like AutoCAD, you can get a precise volume measurements by running a cut and fill analysis. This is exactly what we did on one of our previous projects, so we could pay the subcontractor precisely with less error. Another application of drone in construction phase is being able to compare as-built versus as-designed. One of the most striking advantages of accurate site visualization is the ability to lay a CAD design on a drone captured photo. This allows you to compare what was actually built with what you had planned and make sure that they fit together. However, even if all the drone applications sound amazing and innovative, how do you know that introducing a new tool and the workflow on your construction site is getting you return on the investment? For starters, drone helps you cut your surveying cost. The process of mapping a construction site used to be long and expensive. Today, a drone can survey any area in minutes and at very low cost. With drone data, you get precise earthwork measurements with cut and fill analysis done in hours. So instead of relying on subcontractors' measurement, you're relying on your own impartial data for correct estimates and payments. With drones, you even have the ability to set time for its takeoff, and you can even preset a path in it. This way, it can operate autonomously and send you regular progress photos on your device without any labor. In the end, even with all the cost cutting and time saving, there are few roadblocks to tackle, like availability of trained people who can fly the drones as per your need, and if you have experts who can process the collected data to generate a meaningful output. Also, different countries have different regulations on the flight of drones and restrictions around urban areas and certain airspaces.